Alright, so we're out of money. I'm gonna rest. We're about to take on the Columbia River, which in the original game was a little mini game that you could play. I'm really hoping that they carried that over, because so far, it's kept most of what was in the original game. After months of travel, the group must resolve on a final approach to Oregon. Would they venture north and brave the Columbia River Rapids, or south along the overland route via the Barlow Toll Road? I don't think we could afford the toll. So I think we're going to have to go Columbia. The mighty Columbia River flows past Oregon City and offers a raft route for the final stretch. As long as we avoid a broken arm, we're going to get a wayfinder book, an adventurer's book. Rafting the Columbia River has long been the traditional means of reaching Oregon, and one that the party has decided to risk. They press northward towards the river launch point. Riding along in my automobile, my oxen beside me at the wheel. We're cruising and singing a radio, because the radios didn't exist. And that was a weird transition. With no particular place to go. Actually, we lie, we're heading to Oregon City. A loud crack sounds out as the wagon runs over sharp, heavy rock. One of the wheels has been warped by the impact. We have a wagon wheel. Let's just replace it and move on, people. No, we're running low on food. The roar of rapids reaches the party's ears. The sounds of the Columbia River soon all that can be heard. Alright, let's... Apprehensive immigrants prepare their wagons for the journey. Rafting the Columbia is a chancy proposition. Steering clear of all the flotsam would be trouble enough, even without the rushing rapids to contend with. Best of luck to you. You ask me, you're mad to be taking such a risk as this, and after coming so far, the Columbia River is not known for mercy. Most folk don't come this way, but when you can't afford Barlow's toll, you don't really have a chance. What would we be trading for? Maybe pelts? Oh, now you're offering bullets and wheel grease as we're on the last stretch. Okay. The party approaches the river. The wagon is caulked and a raft constructed as preparations are made to raft down the mighty Columbia. Okay. Woo! Alright. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Woo, 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 woo. Staying alive. Staying alive. If we ride into the fish, do we get any? Aww. What about those supplies? Ooh! Oh, shoot. I had a moment of panic where it's like I was heading left, and then I was like, no, 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 I need to go right. I see all those camps. Is it possible to stop at one, or should I just keep going? We made it! We lived! Organ City stands as the final destination on the trail, offering a new life and new opportunities for anyone who can make it. People, we're doing it! I know we have traps, but honest to God, we don't have bullets. I could have traded that guy for bullets, I guess. Ooh, a cluster of mushrooms. Boober, can you go check them out? Are they your precious chanterelles? They are! Oh, excuse me. Oh, in 1819, we took a lecture. I missed it. Those aren't the words, but you can't stop me singing what I want. The broken state of the crates may render searching them difficult and time-consuming, but they could carry valuable supplies. Goober, go get them! Oh, and he loves being dirty, so... He's just begun to search the crates when he yelps in surprise. The crates, likely damaged in their fall, have been left splintered. He gets a splinter wedged in his hand. He perseveres through the pain and is rewarded with a veritable treasure of discarded supplies. However, the splinter site begins to go red and worn. Oh no! We got a knife! I mean, it's not the best knife, but we got a knife. I feel like Goober dealing with an infection. Let's send Boober. Oh, a size 7 boot. Something fishy this week comes. Boober managed to catch 80 pounds. Yeah, we're gonna use the knife. Heck yeah, look how much fish we caught. Whee! Doober checks the bags of flour, then recoils and discusses. It's infested with weevils. Oh. Is getting some belly rubs right now. Well, I'm telling you, there's something up ahead. Hooray! Did we make it? Is this it? After months of turmoil and privation, fearsome dangers, and matchless wonder, the party has finally made it to the Willamette Valley. We would like to do journey! You're getting a lot. Look at him dance! Look at Goober dance! Spent almost half a year. Congratulations! You made it to Oregon! The journey was a long and challenging one, but now your party can look forward to a new life in the Willamette Valley. And we just bought caught a bunch of fish that we're going to be able to sell. Ooh, okay, we unlocked the grandfather clock. I don't know what that does, but... Yay! This looks weird on my screen, too. Like, the animation is a little choppy. We didn't lose anybody! 1 out of 15. We got 24% of all achievements, 94% of animals, and oh, we got a lot of animals, and the 39% of fish. Wait, it's not over yet. Try out the next journey, Oregon or bust. I want to try some of the other journeys. Like, I want to see what other ones we have. So, Oregon or bust would be fun. We also unlocked a bunch of new type of people. So, or type of occupations. That's what I'm thinking of. So, I'm going to wrap this up. We're going to go through our galleries. Like, we're going to see what all we have here. We're going to go through all of this. So this is just kind of what we saw. I've been playing for about 9 hours and 23 minutes. Woohoo! 114 events completed. We consumed over 2,500 pounds of food. The fact that we haven't died yet. Yay. Let's get all of our achievements here. Rare fish. So, the Pacific lamprey is not only an important source of nutrition, but also has religious and medicinal importance to many people of the Pacific Northwest. Its population has declined due to human infrastructure, threatening to end these traditions. So, we did not catch a yellowfin cutthroat trout. Okay. So, we need to do the winter migration and the rendezvous. Oregon City was the final stop along the westward trail, allowing settlers to file land claims when they arrived. Bozeman Trail discovers 75% of all waypoints. Despite its name, the Bozeman Trail was actually pioneered by Alan Hurlbut. John Bozeman, however, did scout the original, more direct route from Virginia City to central Wyoming, together with John Jacobs. So once we discover 100% in a single run, we'll be good. Okay. We got all of these. Theater, obtain a score of 5,000 or more. Woo! And we got 10,000 or more. 15,000. Oh my goodness. Yay. Okay. We did not reach it before October. We were shy by a few days. Reach Oregon without any party members dying or leaving. The Donation Land Claim Act of 1850 was a law intended to promote settlement in Oregon. Though it helped many white immigrants forge new homes, it discriminated against non-white settlers and unjustly deprived Native Americans of their land. Many immigrants made the trip to and from Oregon under challenging circumstances indeed, from travelers using hand carts in lieu of wagons to those who managed multiple wagon trains. There are several stories of voyagers who made the trip even more difficult than it needed to be. Yeah, that one rock I hit. Okay. Where's the beef? I like that it gives a history of the game as well. John Tyler was president of the United States from 1841 to 1845, having been sworn in after his predecessor's untimely death. Tyler sought a treaty with Britain in order to set the boundaries of Oregon. Look, we got the bullfrog, the crappie, the bony-tailed chub, the bluegill, brook trout, the pikemino, the desert pufferfish. You crayfish? Oh, this one, because that's the one we got the trophy-sized. And look! Oh, look at that guy! And we got the Dungavin Hooter and the Flambeau Ambu. I like that the dysentery is just by itself on its own. I wanted to do a thing. No, we want to stay on this game. How do I get the tokens? Okay, so I guess next time we'll do the prologue. Cool. All right. Well, I guess we'll end this one here then, and that was it. That was the starting journey. That was the Oregon Trail. I haven't decided yet if I'm going to record the other journeys or just play them on my own. I guess you guys will know. I may record a few of them. But for now, we're going to leave this one here. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye!